Welcome to this natal hypnotherapy track, which may help to turn your baby into the best possible position for birth. So begin by gently closing your eyes and taking a few nice deep breaths. Focus all of your thoughts and your attention on your breathing. Really notice how it feels as you breathe in and breathe out. Maybe you notice the rise and the fall of your breath as your body begins to relax. And as you breathe more easily, more comfortably. And this is a special time, as you have chosen to take this time to relax and to communicate with your baby. And right now, there is nothing else that is more important. Right now is the perfect time for you to stop, to relax, and to send positive messages to your baby. So as you carry on paying attention to the rhythm of your breathing, you may like to imagine that as you're breathing in, you are filling your body with a sense of calm and tranquility. And as you breathe out, you allow any feelings of tension or unease to slip away as you drift softly and easily into complete relaxation. Now take a moment to become aware of the feeling of your hands. Notice the position your hands are resting in. Notice the temperature of your hands. Notice just how relaxed your hands already feel. And now you may like to shift your attention to the feeling of your feet. Again, you notice the temperature of your feet. Maybe the position your feet are in. And now you notice the feeling and position of your head. Notice how the muscles of your neck are already becoming softer and more relaxed. And now you notice the sound of my voice. And you concentrate on the sound of my voice, knowing there is absolutely nothing else for you to do right now. Just relax and listen as the sound of my voice and the sound of the music is helping you to become more and more relaxed. Without even noticing, you have already relaxed your breathing, so you are breathing more easily and freely. And as you drift, your subconscious mind will listen to each and every word I say, so it becomes less and less important for you to consciously hear the words as you drift further and further down into this wonderfully relaxed state. And you may be surprised at how easy it is to relax, knowing that you are safe, and that relaxing in this way is always an enjoyable, comfortable, calm experience. in a moment you will hear me count from 3 to 1 and say the word, relax. And when you hear the word, relax, you go to an even deeper level of hypnosis, feeling and being even more comfortable. 3, 2, 1, relax. Going deeper and deeper now. So each and every time you hear or you say 3, 2, 1, relax, you go twice as deep, fully letting go, becoming more and more relaxed. And now I'd like you to imagine that you are far away on a small beach, so private, so safe. It is such a beautiful place. And this is a particularly special place, one where your body automatically becomes so relaxed. Your mind is at ease. Your thoughts are calm. And you notice how everything is just right. The trees, the birds, the gentle waves, the temperature. Everything is just as it should be. And near the edge of the water is a smooth, clear patch of sand. You notice that as the waves gently come up the sand, and as they recede, the waves wash away any marks, leaving the sand so clear, so smooth, so clean. Now you might like to take this opportunity to become aware of any concerns, any worries that you may have, anything at all. They may be connected with your baby, with the birth, your relationships, anything at all. Now focus on one of those things. Become aware of what it is and how it has affected you up until now. And if you are ready to no longer have that concern, if you realize that worrying about it won't actually change anything or make it go away, if you recognize that a fear or a worry is just a thought about a possibility in the future, then now is the perfect time to let it go. So focus on an issue, and then you notice that it appears in the sand. It may appear as words, as images, or feelings, anything at all. Once you have noticed it, a new wave rolls up the shore, covering it slowly and gently, until it is completely covered. Then as the wave recedes away, you notice it is completely gone, washed away out to sea, no longer there, no longer able to have any effect on you. And as the wave washes it away, you feel a shift within you. You become aware of a new sense of peace, lightness and calm. And now you can continue to do this, to wash away any of your concerns, any of your fears, And now you return your attention to your beach. As you turn away from the water, a little way off from you, you notice that there is the most beautiful hammock tied up between two trees, just waiting for you to climb into it. You notice the soft material of the hammock. You notice how strong the supporting ropes are on either side. You notice how securely it is tied to each of the trees. Knowing how safe and secure and comfortable it will be. And yet you notice that one side seems to be tied a little too tight, making it difficult for you to get into it easily. It makes the hammock look slightly off-center or a little twisted. And so before you get in, you gently loosen one side of the ropes. And as you loosen the ropes, the material of the hammock smooths out, so each side is now exactly the same. And now it is just right for you to gently climb into. And as you do so, you lie back, feeling so safe, so secure. As soon as you feel the soft material of the hammock held by the supporting ropes, your body gently begins to rock the hammock back and forth. And each time the hammock gently moves, you feel so comfortable, so supported, feeling safe, cradled, and in just the right position. You gently rock to and fro, going deeper and deeper into a wonderfully relaxed state. And these feelings of being calm, peaceful, safe, stay with you long after this session has ended. And any time you wish to feel these wonderful feelings, simply say to yourself, 3, 2, 1, relax. And as you may know, there are many reasons why babies lie in the position they are in. You may not know why yours has chosen this position at this point in time. And you may not know when your baby will choose to turn. Or what will lead your baby to turn. What you do know is that by relaxing, letting go of any worries or fears, trusting and accepting that you are doing all you can to help you and your baby prepare for birth and prepare for the journey ahead. What you do know is that by relaxing, letting go, trusting and accepting, you are doing all you can to help you and your baby prepare for birth and prepare for the journey ahead. Together, you will face the challenges head on, feeling confident, calm, and safe. And as you are relaxing more and more now, you turn your attention to the amazing ability of your body to grow, develop, nourish, and support your baby. Become aware of the incredible production of hormones that manage and control all these things. Take particular notice of the gentle stream of hormones flowing through your body and down to the muscles of your uterus. And you may not know, but there is a wonderful hormone called relaxin, which softens and relaxes all the ligaments and muscles to make space for your growing baby and to prepare your body and your muscles for birth. Take a moment to imagine that this hormone relaxin is a beautiful colour or a tingling feeling. Imagine this relaxin flowing down to all the lower muscles of your uterus. Notice that when this wonderful hormone reaches the muscles, you experience those muscles softening, releasing, relaxing, and letting go. Just like the feeling when you relax into a warm bath. And you notice the muscles and tissues of your pelvis relax and soften as this hormone fills any particular areas of tension, preparing just the right space for your baby to nestle into the perfect position. Just the right amount to enable your baby to move, to glide, to turn, to roll into the most perfect, comfortable, safe position. Knowing that your muscles will support, hug, and cradle your baby as your baby heads down the path towards the birth. Take a moment to see, feel, experience how wonderful it is for your baby to have a little more room to move. Imagine what it is like for your baby's head to be gently cradled and held in your pelvis. Imagine their little chin tucked into their chest, the crown of their soft head resting on the wonderfully soft cushion of your cervix. How safe, secure, and comfortable your baby will feel. And you know that during your pregnancy, you can communicate with your baby on many levels. Simply spending time relaxing, practicing hypnosis, or even just daydreaming, you are still communicating with your baby. And whenever you want to connect deeply with your baby, you simply focus on your breathing and say to yourself, 3, 2, 1, relax. And every time you hear those words, you and your baby relax together, becoming closer and closer, more and more in tune. So take a moment to do this now, as you relax even more. 3, 2, 1, relax. And it is okay to speak honestly and from your heart, and let your baby know how you are feeling and what you need in order to prepare emotionally, mentally, and physically for the journey of birth that you will both face together. And this special way of preparing emotionally is so beneficial, in the same way that preparing physically is so beneficial. And in the days ahead, it can be very useful for you to place yourself in a safe, comfortable position in which your head is down and your hips are high. You can choose to do this at a time when you are really relaxed and feeling at ease. Maybe after a wonderful relaxing bath, during which you focus on softening all the muscles and ligaments, saying to yourself, 3, 2, 1, relax. Feeling, imagining, experiencing the muscles of your uterus spreading out, making even more room for your baby to gently, slowly, easily shift, rotate, and roll into the safest, most comfortable position. You may even choose to play music gently near your pubic bone, so your baby may wish to turn their head towards the music. And as you relax, with your head to the floor, gravity helps to ease your baby out of the pelvis, so making it even easier for your baby to move, to float, to turn, giving your baby more room to gently roll and turn, coming to rest with their head cradled, nestled, protected in the soft, velvety cradle of your pelvis, with their chin tucked neatly in, their body relaxed, ready to face the birth head on. And each and every day you drink more and more water, as by drinking pure, clean, fresh water, you are replenishing your body and replenishing the amniotic fluid surrounding your baby. So each time you take a wonderful drink of water, the water goes into your womb, allowing your baby the freedom to move more easily, to float, to turn, to be in the best, safest, most comfortable position. And you and your baby have a heart-to-heart connection, a bond that will stay with you both for the rest of your life. So you may like to take a moment to explain to your baby that no matter which position your baby is in now, no matter where your baby goes on its life's journey, no matter where your baby chooses to live many years in the future, the heart-to-heart bond that you both have now will stay strong and powerful. And throughout this process, and in the days leading up to the birth of your baby, you become more and more accepting, more and more patient, more and more kind to yourself, and you trust that your baby, your body, and your mind work together to ensure that your baby is born in the safest, most comfortable way. So take a moment now to imagine it is a time in the near future, a time shortly before your baby is to be born. You are both happily waiting to meet each other, calm, relaxed, confident about your birth choices. You are amazed that you are so accepting of where the journey has taken you so far. You feel safe and nurtured by the trust you have in your baby and your body, knowing you can become even more relaxed by simply saying to yourself, 3, 2, 1, relax. And if at any time you have any concerns or worries, you accept them and then let them go by simply imagining them in the sand and seeing them being washed away by the waves. so in a moment, I will count from 1 to 5, and you will come up and out of this session, bringing with you all the benefits. And you and I do not know when your baby will choose to turn. But your sense of trust and acceptance and ability to relax deeply stay with you from now until the moment you meet your baby. So on the count of 1, you'll have full coordination, flexibility and control throughout your entire body. Any feelings of heaviness or lightness return to their true perspective. On the count of 2, you place yourself back into the space in which you entered into hypnosis, being aware of what is around you, to your left and your right. On the count of 3, all sounds return to their true perspective. And on the count of 4, you will bring yourself up from this experience, bringing with you all the benefits. Feeling that wonderful relaxation in the lower part of your pelvis and your uterus. Knowing you have prepared in every way possible to help your baby turn into the safest position. And on the count of 5, you will open your eyes to be wide awake. And so, you're gradually coming up now. On 1, 2, 3, beginning to move and stretch. On 4 and 5. Eyes open and wide awake.